Okay, so there's two things I see wrong with this outlet. Do you see them right here? Do you see the two common mistakes? One here is the black wire is wrapped counterclockwise around the screw, which it should be clockwise, which, yeah, it's not too bad a deal. I mean, as long as it screws down and holds. But look at the white wire. See how it's all that insulation there was too much insulation was peeled off. So the bare copper wire is sticking up above the top. I don't like to see that. And then right there, that wasn't even wrapped around the screw.